Bupalurum is an herb. Many people use the root for medicine. Its tea is very useful. This herbal tea is very helpful for some circulation issues if caused by internal tension, such as with erection problems, neck tension, freezing up under stress, premenstrual tension, and it even sometimes helps with dizziness caused by Meniere's disease. It also helps with tension caused by exposure to excess drugs, chemicals and other toxins, or a diet high in poor quality fats. As with most traditional Chinese herbs, bupalurum is rarely used alone, but is often combined with ginseng, ginger, and combined with peony to treat menstrual problems, with bitter orange peel for irregularity or loss of appetite, with scutellaria for chills and fever. The bupalurum is characterized by simple stem-hugging leaves that grow alternately from their stem. Bupalurum leaves are broad, lanceolate in shape with gradually tapering base. Bupalurum bears small green to yellow flowers in axillary position and develop in umbellate inflorescences on the plant body. Bupalurum herb is traditionally used as an herbal tonic to bring about improved functioning of the liver. Studies done in Japan confirmed the protective effect of bupalurum root extract to liver. Bupalurum has been widely used for over 2,000 years in Asia and is used today in Japan, in China for hepatitis, cirrhosis, and other conditions associated with inflammation. Other traditional uses that are not supported by human scientific studies include the treatment of dizziness, diabetes, wounds, and vomiting. It is used for hepatitis and all liver disorders and to help resolve and bring out eruptic diseases. One of the peculiarities of bupalurum is its capacity to dredge out old emotions of sadness and anger that may be stored in the organs and tissues of the body. The root contains psychosides. These saponin-like substances have been shown to protect the liver from toxicity whilst also strengthening its function, even in people with immune system disorders. Bupalurum should only be taken under supervision from qualified medical practitioner. Bupalurum may cause headache, nausea, dizziness and gum bleeding to sensitive persons.